Hey, what's up guys? Waydism here. Hope you had a great Thanksgiving. Today we're going to be going ahead and starting a new series on Far Cry Primal. This game looked excellent. I did like the old Far Cry. I think I played Far Cry 2 way back in the day. The Stone Age twist on this sounds very interesting. I'm very anxious to get started, so let's jump right in. Survivor mode. No mini-map, difficult exploration, dark and dangerous nights, limited stamina, permanent death for beasts, and more. Permanent death. Off. You respawn when you die. On. The game is over when you die. Second chance. You only spawn if you completed enough of the game since your last death. Warning. You cannot change this option once the game has started. Permadeath. We're doing it. Difficulty. Oh my god. Expert, easy, normal, hard. Oh man. I want to play an expert, but I feel like we're going to get crushed. Oh boy. What does the difficulty change, I wonder? Probably health and damage. I'm not doing easy. Normal. Hard. I'll do hard, not expert. I haven't played before, so I'm probably going to get search animations on. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, go. Oh, I'm stupid. Whew. Here we go. We up the ante a little bit. Let's do it. Wenja travelers leave supply sacks hanging in high in trees. Look up to find food and crafting resources. The Wenja Sela slices the ears off dead Udam to quiet the screams in her head. Oh. Uga can improve. These are people's names? I'm loving it. Build his hut. Strength comes in numbers. Takkar must gather the Wenja. Wenja. Wenja.
Hey!
I thought this was a Stone Age. Why is it 2016? Oh, I get it. Countdown. Okay. That's an interesting begin. Central Europe. I feel like this would be the worst place. I feel like I'd rather be in Asia or Africa. I feel like Europe's unforgiving. Especially Stone Age Europe. Ubisoft. I think I've always said Ubisoft. A Ubisoft. Ubisoft. Oh. Oh. It's a big one. You're gonna try and hunt that? Oh my god, why'd I turn permadeath on? I gotta face off against these things. First level? There's like 20 of them! This is tough in Skyrim. He's scoping one out.
Takkar.
My name's Takkar. I'm not even moving yet. Oh, stamina. In survivor mode, your stamina is limited. Running and fighting consume it fast. Sleeping replenishes your stamina completely. Eating replenishes it partially. Low stamina makes you slow and drowsy. Make sure you get some sleep before you pick a fight. Oh, boy. Alright. Let's do it. Can I crouch? Press C. Here we go. Stay crouched and follow Dalso. My buddy Dalso. My buddy. Alright. You're insane.
Amafwaidamas. Chadubi dashimas. Tuhadamas.
Them eat? There's gotta be easier things to kill than this. Like a couple rabbits.
Hi.
Hey.
Sanhatra Palu Shashwalin Shalamas.
Kill a man to eat or we die.
Hahadamas Shuta Narimas.
Scared of fire. Whoa. This Wow. Oh my gosh. Make me think maybe I should put it on normal, huh? Holy cow. Oh man, I am bad. I'll put it on normal. I tried to tackle too much. Hope I can skip this. If I can, I'm just gonna fast forward it for you guys, but... Jeez. Why do I have to suck so bad? Yeah. This is actually not too bad. I'll just keep the video going. I didn't even register what was happening until I was already dead. This is gonna be so tough. I just died from the tutorial mission.
Amafwaidamas, chadubi dashimas, tuhadamas.
I know, buddy. Maybe I will cut this to the next part. I can't remember how. If I stand up and run, I feel like it'll get me killed. But I want to sprint. I know, buddy. I know, Dalso. Good. This time I won't get killed by friendly fire. Oh my gosh. Put you out this time. You shot me with an arrow, buddy. How do you throw it? Oh, god. Man, this guy is really awesome. Whoa. I need more. I need more spears. I only can carry one. Zero? One? Yeah, one. Alright, quick, get up there. I need more spears. Alright. Get back. Is it dead? Oh yeah, it's dead. Holy cow! Oh my gosh.
Suwan, brother.
Good hunt, brother. Good. I don't think I hit that many in its face, but. Run free. Whoa! Oh my gosh, one down already. Stab it! Whoa!
Takkar!
Wow, that's healthy. This is brutal. Alright, Dalso, we gotta get the hell out of here before Tiger Guy comes and eats us. You're gonna die already. I'm by myself already. You're already dead. Yeah, you're screwed.
My Shanchita Takkar.
Wow.
Uru Shanti, a Tigre Shantir, that is the Dalso.
Need bow. Reeds. That's what I need. Got some reeds. How do I, Man, I gotta look around for this stuff? Work for it. That thing's right over there. How do you... My gosh. Sticks, maybe? Good. More sticks. Okay, good. Hardwood, alderwood. I'll just take some more because I don't know how much. I can hold V using hunters. Wow, that makes things a lot easier. Ooh, this is good. Slate, times 3. I to open menu. Craft a bow. Okay. Got a bow. Doesn't look like it's a very good bow. But whatever works, I suppose. if you get like a slingshot or boomerang or something. I feel like I'm gonna need more of this. So. Now I need hunt. Oh, now I have. Need food supplies, gotcha. Goats. Goats. The hell are the goats? There's a goat. Two goats. Whoa. Oh man, man. Take that though. Did they run away? Oh, they're over there. Man, you really gotta sneak up on these things, huh? Oh, you gotta hold it down. Gotcha. That's a goat dead. Gotcha. Turn on my hunter vision again, because this thing's OP. Ooh, gotta find another goat. There's another goat. I'm kinda far away, though. Didn't hit it in the head, didn't die instantly. Ooh, I gotta craft more arrows. Skin the goat. Control the heal. Where did this thing go? I need to craft more arrows here. Crafting. Hold the Q. Oh, gotcha. Craft. Wow, one stick for arrow, huh? Ruthless. Alright, gonna need more of this wood. Those bloodstains, does this thing die eventually? Can I track it to its death? Blood. Oh, there it is. See? Yeah. Ooh. Meat times three. Goat skin. Bone. Animal hide. I shot another one, right? Where was it? Is that the dead body? I think I see the dead body already. I couldn't find the blood trail, but... Nice. It was. Alright, awesome. Saw something red over here. Oh. Wow! Light. There's no light. There you go. Now give it a little puff. This is the most haphazardly made fire I've ever seen. Dude, it's not even in the rock circle. Come on, guy. I can survive better than you. Can I cook that meat, or do I just eat that stuff raw? Arrow. Don't know how you can tell that.
Looks cool.
Path is dark. Make a club. Gotcha. Club. Alright. Club is made. Very gracefully made, but hey, whatever works, right? So I can light my club. Damn. Alright, let's go. Take more wood, because I'm clearly going to need a lot of that. Gotcha. Burn the vines. Alright. Follow the Wenja tracks. Whoa. Okay. Through here. Oh, it's like a ladder. I got you. Okay, cool.
Judica, urgi purbi dram.
A fight here. Fight between what? Blood, that's not good. Did my buddies all die? Whoa! My torch is actually burning up! Like it's going. What happens when I run out of torch? Killed by strong Wenja. My torch is literally running out. When holding up, use to swing it and repel predators. Oh boy. I actually have to repel predators. I have no idea where they are, though. Whoa. Oh, that's rocks. Okay. Gotcha. Flint. Okay, I hear it. Causing a problem. Ah! Oh! Quick! Okay. Make a club, quick. Make a club. Hold Q and. Okay, make a club. Hold Q. Gotcha. Wow, that's really annoying. I only can hold one of them. Follow Wenja tracks. You gotta really hurry through this if the torch keeps burning up like that. I should be running because it said something about stamina earlier. You can set flammable materials on fire with any burning weapon. Is there a flammable thing nearby? Is that where you're telling me this? Oh, gotcha. Okay. That was flammable. Whoa! Come on, it's gonna put out my flame. Shit. Okay. Wenja. Let's go, I need some more wood, yes. I hear the tiger. I almost called it a fox. Definitely not a fox. Big bonfire. Hey, I saw someone up there. Light the bonfire. Light the beacon. Animal fat. Oh, that's pretty nice. This person's just leaving me animal fat. I gotcha. This is gonna put my torch out, isn't it? I've gotta run and jump that. Ah! Okay. Ignite that. There's a rat. You know, I don't understand why me and the buddies that I had before, the three guys that died to the tiger, didn't just eat the goats. It was like 18 goats. I don't understand. Alright. Unimportant, I guess. Follow Ranger trees. Little rats. My torch is almost out, and I really don't want to have to burn all my animal fat trying to make stupid torches. Oh, okay. Good. Bloody handprint? That guy's got a giant hand, if that's the case. That tiger's in here, I can hear it. I was right. How do you kill that thing? I don't know if I should be sprinting through the water, but... is that the person I want? Is that my friend? I'm not even sure. Oh, cutscene. Find out if it's friend or foe. Oh. Yuck. No ears. Oh, that's the person that cuts off the ears.
Tigre!
Imagine having to worry about this stuff. I can't even imagine. I'm sitting in a house, filming on a computer. Man, these people probably live to like 40. If they're lucky. You go for food, probably die. Gosh. What a terrible, terrible time. Sure, it was beautiful, but was she laughing?
Wenja. Na orrospi.
Palu, sashwalim shalom. Takkar hasam.
Pleased to meet you. Sila.
Tigri chawasu tii bayamartis.
Got a necklace of ears.
Udam daf. Udam shaus, dausam. Utakar ulim one.
Ku aika washta.
Mi kawa. Ahatra. Guama. Guama.
Lady, you're wearing a necklace of ears. I'm kind of skeptical to follow you. Not gonna lie. That's a bit of a sign of a creeper. Look at my ears. Most girls wear jewelry, but I guess you wouldn't get that memo, huh? Alright. I think I finally completed the intro.
Ooh.
Is it over? Oh, thanks for the slush. Mmm, tasty. Oh, it's berries. Berries. I thought it was just gloop. Have some gloop.
Where are your Wenja?
Where are their Wenja? Those are their ears.
Udam Shajan. Wenja Damsha. Hugujara. Udam Pai Hu Wenja Huguana. Wenja Haiwa Guasha. Sandamsha.
You're bleeding. Oros. Which means you're dead.
Tigre dancha dobo.
Sakwi.
It's cool that they put the fake language in, but it's also annoying to have to read the subtitles. I don't know what I'd prefer. Probably just them speak broken English, I guess. That'd probably be equally stupid. Well, anyway, can I save my game? Let's see, here we go. Save and quit. Normal 1.22%. 1/100th of the way there. Permadeath. Saving. You cannot save and quit while in combat.
Walta lauba waida. Hatigi walni yaka.
What?
Trauman happy. Walta laiba waida ta.
Checkpoint. Deep wounds. Okay. Am I good now? Any unsaved progress will be lost. It says save and quit, not don't save and quit. Well, hopefully I'm in the right place when I come back. That does it for this episode, the first episode of Far Cry Primal. I really can't wait to play again. I mean, already dying that one time really put me in my place, that's for sure. I guess I'm going to have to approach this game with a lot more caution than I do most games. But that adds to the fun, you know? Adds to the immersion. Anyway, hope you guys did enjoy this episode. Don't worry, we'll be coming out with another one real soon here. Also going to start up Undertale as well. Heard some good things about that game, haven't played it, but we'll kick that up on the next series as well. So take care, guys. Hope you had a great weekend. Hope you have a great rest of your week. Bye-bye.